I have more than a nine. I work about 60 hours a week.
Oh, wait. Do you have a 9-to-5 too, Trihex?
No, I'm a full-time streamer.
Okay, but you've probably had 9-to-5, so you can speak on it.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, anyway, go ahead, QD.
And it's hard and it's very tooling, but at the same time, there's nothing like streaming that weighs on you mentally. And also, because, I mean, I deal with clients all day at my normal job, but I don't get to see how they react or the shit they talk about behind my back or yada, 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 compared to I have this chat in front of me and they tell me how they feel every second of every day. And that's kind of mentally tolling. And then also the fact that there's no stability in streaming. Like, I've been a flavor of the month 100 times and I've gone from 1,000 views down to 200 100 times. So that's really, really hard. And a lot of my subs are gifted. And so I don't have a reliable income from streaming. And it's different because I am smaller. And so maybe it would be different if I was full time, but I don't think I could ever do it because of those cons, essentially.
Been having foreplay with Twitch for 6 years. About time I blew my load.
Did you click her ad too? Wait, you really?
No,
it's actually
I
real?
That shit and smile you.
Wait, is it actually real? You're trolling me. This is real. This is real. Someone took Emily and put her on Pornhub. And I'm in the just chatting section. We have both done fantastic for ourselves. We did it, boys. We both fucking made it.
My video game domain, ladies and gentlemen. Damn. It was really only a matter of time.
Into the arena, right? It's a sold-out show, but we're constantly expanding. There's still some construction under the way. We still got a concession stand. We still got, well, yeah, cut the bathroom scene out. Yeah, we can't. No. It's illegal. Cut it out. But we've got the concession stand coming in, right? Got the merchandise. We got the Olympics.
I don't really ever acknowledge my half white side, but genetically I am half white. I don't look it at all, right? I look pretty black. But if I have kids with her, then my kids are going to come out pretty white. So I was thinking, this was a shower thought. I was in the shower the other day. So I was thinking, if I have white kids, what am I going to do when one of my white kids calls me the N-word?
Today's gonna be one hell of a show. And what I mean by show, no filming. Take a look, okay? Careful.
What I do is I go from the outside like this, and I squirt it on the outside, and I rotate around, and then I finish off in the very center, so like it cleans it, it like brings it in like this.
Yeah.
Very center, and it peeps off.
After you do that, you have to do that.
The main point that I was hammering in that situation was, again, that it was a reversal of a previous procedure in which they did not do that.
Sure. I'm focusing on that.
Are you upset at like my framing or something? Because I elaborate on it I elaborated on it immediately after. An issue with the fact that I
wait a minute at the time and place. Wait a minute, am I head in the game? Wait a minute, am I head in the game? Wait a minute, wait a minute. I gotta get my head in the game. Get your head in the game.
Clutch, please. Thank you so much for the prime. Fist Mike Hunt. Thank you for the 2 months.
I've got my eyes on you. Don't matter where we been. No, there ain't no better view than you in my arms with my eyes on you. With my eyes on you. With my eyes on you. Speaking of the coast, remember Five for Beach, you and me, that sunset close by to see the night. And you still talk about that moon that I can't recall. God, I saw all I needed to. Might as well have stayed in the room. No matter where we go, no matter what we do, if you're there.
First of all, Tyler ditched E-Rob. Let's just be real. Tyler ditched E-Rob. E-Rob went there, and Tyler did not want to hang out. It was fucked up. Oh, but now all of a sudden, you know, Tyler's not hitting those 20,000 views marks. Now E-Rob's got to come on stream. Disgusting. I would have done the same exact thing, but absolutely disgusting.
Lazy parents out there who are making the personal choice, individual choice.
What other alternatives are there? What other alternatives are there?
You and I both know
what other alternatives are there? What other alternatives are there?
You're making it worse.
Okay. What other alternatives
should not be dealing with these issues?
What other alternatives are there? What other alternatives are there to the parent being lazy if the people don't actually get charged with something unless they've made no effort to contact the school?
What other ways of improving efficiencies would you try to enforce through state violence or the threat of state violence?
Jeremy Balloon's witch, and I want the true Bravo for my last day. And I think there's only one way to find out who the true Bravo is. We're gonna have to have a Bravo off.
Is it work if it's hot?
I don't know. Here we go. You guys are about you see how now you can't see the bouncy ball? Watch.
Fuck, hasn't anybody donated yet? You guys think I stream for free? No.
Resident sleeper.
Oh yes.
$1,000. I'm gonna go hard, Miz. I'm not
gonna go hard, Miz.